गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ निरंजन एंड यू आर वाचिंग द चैनल क्वेस्ट। टुडे इज 22nd October। वेलकम एवरीवन टू आवर टुडे सेशन ऑफ आवर रेगुलर जीके सीरीज टुडे इन हिस्ट्री, इन विच टुडे वी शैल रिकॉल सम ऑफ द मेमोरेबल इवेंट्स हैपेंड ऑन 22nd October इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया एंड द वर्ल्ड, विच ऑल ऑफ अस मस्ट नो, एंड वी शैल लुक एट दोज इवेंट्स इन फॉर्म ऑफ क्वेश्चनरीज सो एज टू एनेबल यू टू मेमोराइज इजिली। बिफोर बिगनिंग लेट्स हैव टुडेज थॉट। Life is like a mountain road. There are so many curves that are difficult times, but you keep going because at the top the view will be wonderful. Now let's start today's session of our questionnaires. Question number 1. Which Rana of Mewar died on this day in 1680? Answer: Rana Rar Singh. Question number 2. Which Indian independence activist born on this day in 1900 was related to Kakori conspiracy? Answer: Ashfaqullah Khan. He along with Ram Prasad Bismil, Rajendra Lahori, Chandrasekhar Azad was associated with Kakori conspiracy. Question number 3. Which is the largest river valley project that was inaugurated by Jawaharlal Nehru on this day in 1963? Answer: Bhakranangal Dam. Question number 4. Which Indian actor born on this day in 1935, whose debut film was Daag, a poem of love, who was paid 1,21,000 by Manmohan Desai for writing the dialogue of film Roti? Answer: Kadar Khan. Question number 5. Which Indian actress born on this day in 1988, whose notable films are Ishak Jade and Shuddh Desi Romance? Answer: Pariniti Chopra. Question number 6. Which lunar probe was launched by Indian Space Research Organization ISRO from Satish Dhawan Space Center, Sriharikota on this day in 2008? Answer: Chandrayaan 1. Question number 7. Which year on this day India won Kabaddi World Cup? Answer: 2016. Question number 8. Where was the first rugby match played under floodlight between Broughton and Swinton on this day in 1878? Answer: Salford, a city in England. Question number 9. Which French philosopher and writer declined to receive Nobel Prize for Literature on this day in 1964? Answer: Jean-Paul Sartre. He was awarded Nobel Prize for Literature on this day in 1964, which he refused to receive. Question number 10. Which digital distribution service was launched by Google on this day in 2008, allowing users to browse and download applications developed with Android Software Development Kit? Answer: Google Play. Question number 11. Lander of which space mission landed on Venus on this day in 1975? Answer: Venera 9. This mission was launched on 8th June 1975. Friends, thanks for watching the video. If you feel the video is useful, then comment, like, share and subscribe.